Okay, we're good there. Get over there. Fine, 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 fine. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we're shooting their general with fire arrows, and we're hitting some of our own guys. Pull the cavalry the fuck out. Are we winning here? Yes, we are winning. Okay, finish this unit off quickly, if you can. And you guys are probably going to win that fight. Not spectacularly, but all the same, probably. Okay, so it's safe for us to get back in here and get into the fight again. Double time? Triple time if you can. Maybe even quadruple time. Alright, you guys are going to go over here and touch them where they don't want to be touched. There we go. Reach out and touch someone. Alright, so this one's in the books. You can take your pigs and leave. I don't want them. Should be an easy route. Most importantly, stop. I know they're killing all my dudes, but it's worth it. I'd like for them to not get out of here with these guys. So we're going to charge a bunch of spearmen with cavalry. In the hopes that they will instantly rout like that. Tisk tisk. Are they all dead over here? They're all dead over here. Pretty much. And those guys are around Gambon and across the line. Love me some Top Gear. Yep. I won't catch him, so. Alright, so. Yeah, that is a pretty heroic victory. Yep. There. We made up for a shitty loss with a good victory. That one went well. Victory schmictory. Alright, so I don't want to retrain you guys because none of your units are dangerously low. There's some that are a little low. I'll merge you two. Buh. And yeah, you could use some more infantry now. So have some. Have no. You and you. There we go. Oh, now I bet you wish you didn't come at me here, huh? Because you just lost a big fat army. And I think I might want to sally on this guy. Although I don't like the thought of trying to get this fucking clusterfuck out of a little tiny hole. Being my gate. My fucking castle urethra. Okay. Hello. Hide the way. Okay. Alright. Okay, so this went not as bad as it could have. Regroup. And you are coming back. Oh, it's so fucking... Is that empty? No. Not even close. Let's go this way. Hello, I'm Mr. Victor. Whoa. Oh, son of a bitch. Three urbans and a lot of spears, and I've got squishy, shitty infantry. We outnumber them, but goddamn, those are quality units he's fielding. Very quality units. We'll see. We will see. We will have to see. Ready to sail. Get. No, he's coming. Yeah, we can't. We can't just like ninja that, which would have been really nice, but no can do. So we're going to have to regroup. Over there. And that's just completely shit. That makes me angry. I don't want to disband you, because fucking, you're worth more than 240 goddamn mercenaries. And that ain't saying much. At this point. Alright, we got a good network of spies up, and we can see most of the field of battle here. Most of the war front. So I think we're going to focus on the positive area, where we're doing well against the Brutii in Greece. And I'm going to auto-battle this. Bullshit! Bull fucking shit! They killed so many of my guys? What the hell is that? Bull fucking shit. I should not have auto-battled that. God damn it. That was stupid. Fuck. I shouldn't have even sallied forth, but there's no reason for him to be besieging me. I don't understand why he's there. Why are you there? Okie dokie. Let's roll. Wait a second. Okay. Who can't move here? Who is the punk that can't move? It's you, right? It's you too. And something else. Ah. So, three of my most important units. The rest of them can get there in time. I think we're gonna do that. Fuck it. Whoops. I didn't mean to split them up. Where did I send that army? Oh, it's right here. Get back there. Whatever. Alright, well, shit. Should not have done that. And he's coming at Publius. But at least we're on the defensive this time. We outnumber them significantly, and I'm going to lose some elephants in this fight. My elephants cannot hang back. We need them. We're going to need them to break open those urban cohorts pretty badly, and it'll take some serious luck and a little bit of good timing on my part if we can get them to break them up at the right time.
There's enough wine in camp to float them.
Cool.
It's all yours when they're dead. Oh yes, and the camp women will be suitably appreciative too.
Right.
We are facing the murderous and cunning Julii, fiends in human form. They are a dangerous foe and unkind when victorious.
Yeah.
We stand on the defensive today. Let them wear themselves out against our battle line. We slightly outnumber the enemy, but take nothing for granted. Victory must still be earned.
Fuck the omens.
We may be able to hide men in the woods nearby. With luck, that would be a surprise for our foes. Bravery among our foes will not be enough to counter our elephants. They lack skirmishers to do the job properly.
Yay. I don't think I can hide my elephants in the woods. I would if I could, though. Okay, so we got a big patch of trees here. Which is swell. Because fucking shitty, crappy, only three units of archers. They're good archers, but there's only three of them. Okay. This is silly. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm just fucking free-flowing, guys. I'm just doing shit. I don't know what I'm doing. Just doing me some shit. That's a horrible idea. What the fuck? Alright. And there was someone else. There we go, you. We need you over here. Okay. That could come in handy against those slammingly good cavalryness that they've got. Fine. Whatever. Where are your urbans? There's something. There they are. Those guys? I need you to kill them all. You're attacking me. I ain't got all fucking day. Oh, you want to rotate? Fine. I'll rotate too. I will rotate too. See if I care. Oh, you want to rotate back? I will rotate back too. See if I care. Come on, guys. You're the ones attacking. I'll wear out this fucking timer if I have to, because I don't want to face your urbans. Herbtards. Here they come. Okay, let's find out where their urban cohorts are. Here. Those... No, those are not. Okay, so we've got our elephants on the right, the proper side. Their battle line is just far larger than ours. And there's a unit of urbans coming on this side. Fantastico. What do you got? Great. Well, I know what I'm going to be doing with my war dogs, then. What the fuck, dudes? Are you coming or not? Bring it. Bring it on. Okay, well. Alright. Oh, fucking A, they got stupid ass. Oh, nice shot, dickface. Alright, everybody get ready to chuck. All very few of you. Okay. Back off. And I want my puppies to come out. Because we're gonna need them over here. Like now. Like right fucking now. Shit. Oh shit, fuck, pause. Forgot about the urbans over here. Okay, they're starting to mass up right there. That's not them, that's them. Okay. Alright. Yep, do that. Get in there. Okay, I'm not liking what they're doing with my cavalry over here. At all. One teeny little bit. So... Oh, that's Auxilia. They're fucking spearmen. Shit, I can't get them into the freaking woods. There's their general unit right there. It's a legionary cohort. Fucking hell. Okay, wait. A bunch of their guys just got routed by my elephants and my army. Okay. I need to seriously reposition most of you guys. I need a good unit of Romans here. Okay, you guys need to move this way. And actually, you and you. Go after those urbans, or praetorians, or whatever the fuck they are. Shit, run! Run, 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 run. Will you please fucking hurry? Excellent. Oh god, they're hitting my elephants. Fucking shoot these ones! Alright, I think we've got... Yeah, that's not swell. I need your help! Stop chasing them. Get in here and help. You guys are surprisingly holding your ground against some fucking gladiators, which I don't understand, but these guys would have routed if it weren't for the dogs that we just let out. Or someone let them out, I don't know who. It could have been anyone. Yeah! Suck it, Queso, you did! Fear me. Stop. No, don't. Idiots. Good. Winning a fight against the Julii. Excellent, excellent. Wait. Okay, let's think about this here. They've got three strong units there. Oh my god, there's only three fucking elephants left and they're fucking rampaging. Yeah, it was worth it though. We wouldn't have won that battle without them, but... That's what's left of their urban cohort. What the hell is this shit? Okay, everybody in here. Oh man, they got cavalry right there. Crap, I need to get my cavalry out. And around, quickly. Yep. It's imperative that you go this way and help. Because this battle is not over yet. What are you doing? Yep, just keep shooting them. Whoa. Oh shit. Alright, you guys are taking out that last unit of urban assholes. Oh, you cocksuckers. They're just fucking walking. Oh my god! Double-clicking in this game about 75% of the time tells them to run. And I just told them to run this way, and they stopped and looked over there, because they're stupid. And you're shooting at units that are already routing with fire arrows. Stop being so fucking retarded. Go get them. Seriously, archers? Those ones. Actually, what's up with that? They're surrounded, but they're not routing. Stupid high-morale units? Those ones. And I turned off the fucking sound again. Man, I gotta figure out what that fucking hotkey is, because I don't know. Yeah. Alright. Good news. Bad news. Really, really, really bad news. Yeah, we need to go kill those, like, ASAP. Yeah. I need to kill as many of those as I can, because I'd like for them not to leave. Some of them are leaving. Why are you walking? You know what? If you're not going to go attack the catapults, then fuck you anyway. Alright, I think this is under control. That part, anyway. That's under control. You guys are just standing around like idiots, because I don't know why. It feels like a loss, because I lost my elephants. I guess there's one still alive rampaging, but it's a pretty good victory, actually. Come on, your general's dead. Your parents are dead! And that ought to do it. Okay, well, you guys can go kill that. And that ought to do it. I think, maybe. Go get something. Hurry, before they cross that line! What are those? Auxilia, Legionary Cohort. I choose you, Legionary Cohort Mon. Come on, kill them. Don't care about their honors or troops.
Kill them!
Oh, you're infantry. I guess I should go easy on you, huh? Aw, these guys are fucking heroes. They routed that one. Oh, you sons of bitches. You kill it. I guess we can't shoot at our own elephant. Don't you fucking dare. Holy shit. Okay.
The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee.
Except for, yeah, okay. I'm fine with that. Whatever. Make it happen. Victory equals victory. I lost almost half my army, but they lost almost their entire army. Oh, we crushed them. You get crushed. They killed 1,000 of my mans. And 20 of my elephant men, which were worth 1,000. So, yeah, we lost. We win-lose. Sort of victory. Get away from my boat. Get on my boat. Yeah. You guys have got a long walk ahead of you, so get started. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. He's on the fucking bridge. Great. Fantastical. Get inside the walls, please. Okay. Publius, you are a winner. I'll keep you, elephant. You can stay. It's gonna take you an inordinately long amount of time to get over there, but do it anyway. Okay, we will land this army behind them, hopefully. Right. Let me take a look at this army first, before I do anything stupid. Just because it's an army doesn't mean it's a good one. Like, right here, 5 archers and only 3 units of infantry and some arcani. So, we'll take the long way. This still makes me really, really fucking angry, but now we can deal with it. Yeah, get off my shit. Fuckface. Okay. Quintus. Ooh, you're a good general. Not as good as Appius Apuleius, though. Okay, you're the same. You're 25. You're 34. Toss up. But what's not a toss up is getting our good units in the hands of a general that can use them in the field. He's got 2 slots left. Spear bros it is.